Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Tsushima, or Ghost of Tsushima. Last time, we lost Taka. So now we must bring forth holy vengeance upon Khotan Khan. Where the hell is this bird taking us? Sorry, I got curious. Is there a way up there? Well, anyway, what we're going to be doing today is the fate of Tsushima. The Straw Hats are routed, but at a terrible cost. Ryuzo escaped, and worse, Taka lost his life. I won't let this go unpunished. Lord Shimura is rallying for battle at his staging camp. Before we fight, I need to check on Yuna. What's this? It's probably where the bird wants to take me. It's probably a legend storyteller, to be honest. Hello again, mage. And I'm gonna go ahead and get out of my armor. Yes, today we will strike at Castle Shimura. There will be no survivors. I think we're basically a third of the way through the game. Two-thirds. If the map is any indication. Ah! Bamboo strike. I did not know this was here. Well, might as well. Oh, wrong button. Hello, Geo. Same button again. Yeah, vengeance will be had, but first I gotta cut these bamboos. There we go. So close. Damn it. Got it. And full resolve. Awesome. Then we also need to reload all of our stuff. Where is the gift altar? There it is. But I'm out of sticky bombs. And I could use some more black powder bombs. Haunted dreams, worn by those who have seen death. Appropriate. Kunai, those, and all the sticky bombs. All right.
Goodbye.
I'll make an offer. Would you like to see what I have?
You don't got anything I can use. Okay. So we need to head here. Track. And closest fast travel point is itself. Success!
Samurai are here.
All right.
Who goes there?
I'm Lord Sakai. We must be our reinforcements.
That is correct. I am Lord Sadamane Oga, bannerman to the Shogun.
Welcome to Tsushima.
Thank you, Lord Sakai. The Shogun dispatched us the moment we received your message. Your uncle just issued the order. We're to ride to battle, defeat the Khan, and reclaim Castle Shimura from the Mongol invaders.
Excellent. Rally your men. I need to check on someone first.
I'll wait for you by the northern gate. Then we'll ride to meet your uncle together.
I didn't know you returned.
I hope you're not being too hard on them, Lady Masako.
Take it. The Yedikar peasants are hardier than they look. Stubborn, too.
More stubborn than you?
Not a chance. A week ago, they would have spit on the name Sakai and Adachi. But after what you did in Yedikar, they're here because of you.
Then I won't disappoint them.
Nor will I.
Hello, Nugget. How's it going?
My lord, anything to offer from your hunter?
I got hides I can sell you. Like a lot of them. Here, take 100.
I can do a lot with this.
There you go. Enjoy.
Come back if you need.
Okay. That's, you know, we're gonna explore around a little bit. It's freezing Scotland today, even snow showers. It's not doing too bad right now in Kansas City, although we're expected to get some severe weather tonight. But, you know. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and... need to find the others. Where are my other allies? Nope, you're not one of them. Oh, there are you. There's Norio.
Norio, is he training our new recruits?
Not quite, my lord. I just finished leading them in meditation. Samurai, the people of Yarikawa, every spirit needs a moment of quiet before battle. To accept the impermanence of life and the possibility of death.
Wise words. Will you meditate with me?
It would be my honor.
Five hours later. Actually, I don't know how long. I don't know how much time passed. Okay, so...
what can I get for you?
Nope. Nothing. Okay.
You have my thanks.
Oh, there we go. Hello.
Welcome back, Lord Sakai.
Sensei, I see you've met our reinforcements.
The Shogun's Bannermen and our elite warriors, but even they would benefit from archery.
And the peasants?
Impressive. In raw talent, if not in skill.
High praise coming from you.
Yarikawa used to be the backbone of our island. We could send the Mongols running for their boats. With a month of heavy training.
But we ain't gonna have
that. You should stop distracting me.
You have 1 hour. Then... Kenji?
See, you're hard at work.
Someone's got to make sure the battering ram's ready for battle. This thing falls apart. There's no way we're breaking into your uncle's castle.
If only we'd had one to breach Azumo Bay.
You didn't like hiding in my car?
I didn't like reeking of sake.
Yuna told me about Taka. He's a brave bastard that I have.
If Taka were here, I'm sure he'd disagree.
Well, I'll try not to let him down.
All right, now we can speak with Yuna. This is gonna suck.
No,
So do the people of Yariko. Because you stood up for them when no one else would. They're risking their lives for the ghost.
I will give my life for the people of Tsushima. And for you.
Aww.
Let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Take care, Yuna. I need to meet Lord Oga.
I'll see you on the battlefield.
All right, Lord Oga from the home islands. He's that way, okay.
Lord Sakai.
Lord Oga, where's my uncle?
Waiting for you atop the hill. Clan Oga would be honored to escort you to his post.
I'm glad for the company.
You're about to start a long tale. You sure you want to proceed? Yes.
Good enough to keep the Khan waiting.
Splendid. You're to be commended, Lord Sakai. To rescue your uncle, then recruit the Yarikawa outcasts.
They may not be trained warriors, but I trust them with my life.
Then I will do the same. Is it true the people have a name for you? Ghost.
They needed something to believe in after the samurai were defeated.
Now the samurai are back. It's time we put these folk tales to bed and re-establish the Shogun's law.
It's time we save this island and the people who call it home. Politics can wait until the Khan is dead.
Of course.
Yeah, we're in the middle of a war here. Is this... Yeah, this is my horse. Okay.
Lord Shimura, your nephew has arrived.
Jin, up here.
Of course, he's up there.
Done well, Jin. We now have everyone we need to reclaim my castle.
I dealt with the Straw Hats, but Ryuzo escaped with the Khan. They wanted me to betray you.
You spoke to the Khan?
I was captured.
If I'd known, I would have marched my entire army to save you.
Yuna helped me escape. But her brother... he died with honor.
Khan will pay for his sacrifice. For all you've endured. Jin. The Shogun formally supports my decision to adopt you.
A boy!
When our island is saved, you will be heir to Clan Shimura. Not as a ghost, but as a samurai.
Yeah. Sorry, I needed liquid courage for this.
Tomorrow we celebrate victory as father and son.
So how am I gonna fuck this one up?
Samurai pride themselves on their honor code, but it also makes them rigid. Predictable, easy to break. Ghost has no limits. This makes him dangerous.
This is our moment, Jin. The fate of our island hangs on this battle.
We will take the Khan's head together
and personally deliver it to the Shogun.
Warriors of Tsushima, today we defeat Khotun Khan. Retake Castle Shimura and drive the Mongols from our homes. Aha!
the fate of Tsushima. But your fuck-ups are so entertaining. Alright, let's put on our battle outfit. This one.
Kill them all! Back down! Fight!
Whoop! Hello! That was the wrong button to do. Okay, here we go. There you go. Enjoy. Well, then stop trying to.
Push through! Push forward!
Face them head on. I will face them whichever way they're facing. I don't really have that much choice in a battle. Alright, how do we get up there?
This is for my brother!
Bye-bye. Yeah, you never want to be in the front when the door opens.
Archers, move to higher ground.
Hello. Just gonna grab these. Okay, I'm done.
Zox, clear the way ahead!
Woo! Okay. Ow! I hurt! Charge!
Kill them all!
Hello! Bye-bye! This is my first time running through it, and I've only been playing it on stream, so I've only been able to play it once per day. So I... Please, no spoilers, but I'm glad you beat the game.
Ah!
the gate.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Bonjour.
Screw it. I'm just gonna climb up.
Bonjour.
Sup? Oh, I already do enjoy this game.
We don't want any surprises.
Scout ahead. I see a lot of them.
Run home, Japanese dogs. This gate will not open for you. Run, cowards! Jin!
What
are you doing? Clearing the way. Not like that. Never like that. Face them as a warrior, with honor. Not a monster. It's all they understand. Terror is not the weapon of a samurai.
What's up? Shit!
That tower. They'll block our advance.
This is your chance, Lord Sakai. Destroy their weapon with honor. I will hold the line and draw their fire.
I'm coming with you.
Stay close. Hold your position. Lord Sakai, take the water.
All right. Yep. Mongol RCL. Okay. Climb up.
The weapon is ours. Push forward.
Aim at the bomb. Clear path.
Where are the monks? There they are. Aim it any lower. All right, I gotta get off the thing because I can't aim it any lower.
More Mongols!
Kill them all!
And boom!
Fight! We fight for Lord Sakai!
More Mongols on the path up to the bridge!
I see them!
Hello.
Back to
Sakai, you broke them.
The car Khan is losing ground.
No mercy. I've been doing all the side missions that I can. I know how RPGs work. Trust me on that one. Grab the ammo, open the door, what's in here? Watch out! Okay. The blood is amazing. Up. This is PS4, man. I am too poor for PS5.
Everyone to the bridge. Put Tsushima! Drive them back to the sea. Kill them all.
Blood for the blood, Kami. Letting me on fire.
Like this. Something's wrong.
This isn't good. Shit. I wasn't getting any hit markers.
Those poor souls.
Sent them to die. For nothing.
We must honor their sacrifice. Gather our best soldiers. We will repair the bridge and attack at dawn.
No. We've lost too many. You have listened to me.
Enough!
There is another way.
We will discuss it alone.
Jin's right. Sneak across. Small squad. Take out the Khan. Problem is, that's not the samurai way.
Mongols are on the defensive. We will strike before they regroup and end this war tomorrow.
You sent our men to die.
They are soldiers.
Their blood is on our hands. I can find a way past the bridge. Poison the enemy.
An act of terror.
I am trying to save our people.
No honor in war.
Teaching them to fear us. If you continue down this path, you will be no better than the Mongols. I trained you to fight with honor.
Honor died on the beach. The Khan deserves to suffer.
You were ruled by your emotion.
I sacrificed everything I knew to save our people. I gave them hope. You did nothing!
No. We're finished.
I wouldn't necessarily say poison. I would sneak across and assassinate the Khan. But that's me. Journal updated. It says, first day of the battle ended in a bloody stalemate. Lord Shimmer insists on pressing forward at dawn, but I know there's another way.
Road Sakai.
We gotta find everyone else first, though.
You fell at the bridge. It was close. Blast knocked me to the ground and carried these brave warriors to the afterlife. We'll give them a proper burial once we've taken the castle. You think there's still a chance? There is always a chance. Don't lose hope, Muriel. Never, my lord.
Hello, Floofy. We're probably going to be doing a bad thing. Hail Hydrate. Shimra wants us to attack at dawn after we repair the bridge. Jin wants to go over, sneak across, and poison the Mongols. I would just want to go over and assassinate the Khan.
Lady Masako, you survived.
Many weren't so fortunate. I wasn't there when my sons died. But I'm doing what I can to ease these boys into the next life.
Lord Shimra wants to press our attack at sunrise.
If there's another strategy, one that saves someone's children...
There may be.
Do what you must. You'll have my support.
Better. Keep practicing.
Sensei, Lord Shimra plans to repair the bridge. We strike at dawn.
The Khan won't expect such a bold move. Hesitation could cost us even more lives.
There may be another way.
One that violates your uncle's honor code.
Of course.
People's lives.
Tread carefully, Sakai.
You disagree?
I didn't say that.
I didn't say I disagree. I just said, you better know what the hell you're doing. Is Kinji here? Did he survive?
Lord Sakai.
There he is.
Kinji, what are you doing here?
Trying to help the wounded. But the best I can offer is a stiff drink. How do you comfort someone who's just lost his arm?
I don't know.
Taka always knew what to say. I miss the damn kid.
We all do.
Get some rest.
I'll try.
All right, we spoke with everyone. Let's break some rules.
They're patching the bridge on your uncle's orders.
Lord Shimura's determined to see his plan through, no matter how many lives it costs.
Shut up, Floof.
People came here to fight for you.
How much wolfsbane can you find in the next hour?
A few handfuls.
Talk to the others. Tell them to gather all you can carry.
I'm going to poison the Mongols.
I'll find a way into the castle and slip it into their drinks. Once the Khan will choke on his own blood.
Your uncle's going to find out?
I know.
Taka was making something for you. I wasn't sure you'd want it, but now, if something happens...
It won't.
He'd want you to have it.
From the darkness. Better ask for giving some permission. Well, not in samurai society.
This is all the wolfsbane we found. Will it be enough?
I'll make sure it is.
The ghost armor. A gift from Taka to enhance the tactics of a ghost. And a good friend's final creation. Ghost mask. Inspired by the Sakai mask. Created for the ghost by a good friend. Bestest armor. Ghost headband.
If I reach that tower, I can scout the Khan's forces. Find a way to poison his army.
Alright. Reduces enemy detection speed by 25%. Reduces the number of kills needed to enter the ghost dance by 1. Kills have a 15% chance to terrify a nearby enemy. So yeah, this is gonna be good. Let's go ahead and attach our charms. That on. Do that. Your charms. Mongols are alerted with the charms clacking together. The Inari charms. Inari smite. and Yuriko keeps sick. That way we can poison enemies with our, options. Want that one. Scarlet Knight. Okay. Sword kit options. There we go. Okay. Don't raise the alarm. Oh, shit. Okay. It's like we're Batman or something. Or the Punisher. Probably the Punisher.
Better take out the guards quietly, then I can scout from the top floor.
That was clear. Now look for a way to poison all of them.
Okay.
Garden path. Light defenses. Plenty of cover. A straw hat. Ryuzo. Of course he's here. They're preparing a feast. I can poison the Khan's fermented milk. Let his army drink the arak, then kill any survivors. Fortified defenses. Explosives. My uncle's leading us into a massacre. Now to reach the arak without raising alarm. Better take the garden path.
Alright, how do we... How are we gonna do this? Especially since the glare from the window is making it really hard to see. Can I increase the game's brightness? Yes, I can. Oh, much better. Okay. Thinking I'm gonna need to take out that dude.
Yagyum Harsinta.
Chi Yagyum Harsimu.
Huge wish wedge.
Oh, look.
To reach their feast, poison their drinks.
Okay. That's not gonna work. Well, shit.
shit!
Then nigga what the sir? You wet.
Orphans bagata. Sagin cats.
All right. Gonna try saving. Alright. Gonna try and chain assassinate these guys. Oh, it worked! Bye-bye.
That's where they store the milk. Now to add the poison.
Scene. Shit. Fucking hell. Just turn around, you fucker.
Not wait.
You make pasta toga.
That worked. Give me your kunai. Doink. Oh, that's a lot of people that drank from those little tiny pouches. Alright. Let's go kill the Khan! Surprise, motherfucker.
Jin.
Where's the Khan?
He rode north.
Of course he did. Fuck!
Made me stay behind to collect the ghost's head. Then come claim it. No. I could have killed you earlier. Instead, I convinced the Khan to give you a chance.
He murdered Tucker.
And you slaughtered my men. I've lost everything. Except you. We can defeat the Mongols together.
After everything you've done!
Tell the people I was your spy. Sent to gain the Khan's trust. They'll believe the ghost.
Stop!
You are my oldest friend, Liu Zhou. Surrender. And answer for your crimes. For both our sakes.
Don't make me kill him.
I can't.
Shit.
You should have surrendered.
I won't die by your uncle's hand.
You won't stop me, Vizo.
Horse. You broke your uncle's
I'll never
code.
Forgive you. You left me no choice.
Phoenix.
Goodbye, Yuzo.
Damn it, I want not to kill him. Shit! All this, and we still didn't get the Khan. Fuck! And of course, we're gonna be branded as a traitor.
Yours. The Khan marches north. We can head him off.
You defied me.
Well, yeah, you were gonna.
I had to. For them.
Is this how you want to be remembered?
He defended us.
By spreading fear and chaos.
We are at war.
And you are acting like the enemy. This is not our way.
Your way. Can't save our people.
The Shogun will demand a head. But it does not have to be yours. I know she drove you to this.
Uncle.
Renounce the ghost. You must blame her for this outrage.
Outrage? It's a victory!
Tell them. You are Jin Shimura, loyal servant to the Shogun.
my heir. My son. I am not your son. I am the ghost.
As a samurai, he cannot do the things that need to be done.
You will be judged for it. Find the Khan.
Jin.
Futaka. Go.
So now what do? We gotta run, apparently. Or escape. Stand trial. Oh boy. Who's my defense attorney? Please don't let it be Phoenix Wright. I don't want a bird being called in as my star witness. It's not that he's being a dick, it's he puts honor before reason.
Shimura asked me to deliver Sake, a reward
Kenji.
For helping you take his home.
I'm watching
him. He's not going anywhere. Wait too long, and your friends will drink it all.
I haven't had anything but water since we got here.
Then you deserve it, my lord.
Kenji. That's how the honor code works, Gio. I don't understand it all that much myself.
What are you doing?
What does it look like? Let's go!
If I run, I won't be able to unite our people against the Khan. I'll never regain my uncle's trust.
If you stay, he'll ship you to the Shogun for judgment. The orders just came through. The people need you, Lord Sakai. Yuna needs you.
Where is she?
Up north, tracking the Khan in the frozen wastes. She has your sword. She's waiting for the ghost.
Forgive me, Uncle. Find Masako, Norio, and Sensei Ishikawa. Get them to Omi Village. Mina and I will open the pass for you to join us.
She's waiting in Kin with your equipment at the sacred tree. Your horse is at the outer stables. A servant told me about a damaged fence near the gate. You can slip out that way. I'll distract the men outside, but I don't want to be here when they find out you're gone.
Thank you, Kenji.
All right, Kenji. You're a lifesaver. Okay, we need to go this way.
Rilma is going to be giving a speech outside the main keep tonight, then.
Is it safe?
Let's hope so.
Shit, I'm caught.
Stay quiet, please.
There's a damaged fence just ahead, my lord. I'm sure you can get out that way.
Thank you.
Don't worry. We're all with you.
It's nice to know that the peasants are with me. But I hate having to see samurai in red. Yep. It's because I broke the honor code of a samurai. Therefore, how do they know I'll serve the shogun once the war is over?
Sora.
Lord Sakai escaped! Search everywhere!
Well, shit.
Can we help search, my lord?
This way. Well, Stranger has different customs.
Anyone seen him?
He may have run north. You two, on your horses. The rest of you, man the gate.
That's it. Nice and easy. What did you do?
No! Run!
Forgive me, sir. We have to reach Kin. Yuna's waiting for us.
Unfortunately, it seems like they caught her in the hindquarters. Which, while extremely painful, I don't think it'll kill her. But maybe I'm speaking too soon. Damn it! My horse. First Taka, or actually first Yuriko, then Taka, and now my horse, Sora. Salutes in the chat. Yeah, I'm probably gonna lose my uncle too.
Mongols. Yuna. They burned everything. Kenji said Yuna was at the sacred tree. No weapons. We'll have to stay hidden.
I'll do everything I can to keep Yuna alive. Where is this tree? Bow at the grave? I can do that? I didn't know what the grave was. Otherwise I would have. Is it here? Here? I think that's it. Because, cinders came out. And I have nothing. If I'm caught, I'm dead.
Storm's coming. Better find Yuna soon.
All right, burning stump of the sacred tree. Got it. Some elevation so we can see what the hell's going on. It's watching. Shit, someone's watching.
And Zuktarikson.
Shut up.
Tindjum Bakugich Mitsima.
You see nothing? You know nothing. Well, that sucked. Metal Gear Sakai. Thank you, Floof. Yes, I know I died. His clothing. Oh, that's funny. Is Jin wearing his asbestos pants? No.
Yeah.
What even is fireproofing? Naked Sakai, Liquid Sakai, Solace Sakai. Not sure which sounds better. Alright, we gotta find a way into that tree. That doesn't involve me burning to death. Oh, here we go.
Yuna's not here. But these people. The Mongols must have rounded them up. Blood. But no wounds.
Shut up, Floof. We haven't found Yuna yet.
Blood poured from his mouth. Smells like wolf's bane. The Mongols learned how to make my poison. Now they're using it against us.
Well, shit.
They poisoned me. I lose them in the storm.
Come on, run, damn it. I can't die here.
Yuna? Is that you?
Can't kill a ghost.
Sure you'd wake up.
I thought I wouldn't. The Mongols used my own poison on me.
How did they get it?
I don't know.
Probably that milk.
How did they get themselves?
They must have tested it on the people of Kin. Before they burned the town, I saw families lying in pools of blood.
There's only one way to end this. Kill Khotun Khan.
He's taken his army to a stronghold on the coast, Port Izmi.
We'll need a staging camp somewhere close.
I'll see what I can find. Your equipment's in that chest. Meet me by the lookout tower when you're ready.
Collect my gear.
Now to find Yuna.
Where door? Oh, there, door. How do I end up here? I broke Samurai Code. Oh boy! King's Sanctuary. But yeah, we're at the last part of the island. Fell on the bridge. Yuna. I'm betting Yuna dragged me to safety like she always does. Raz becomes shinobi. Uncle did not approve. Whereas Floof would say, "You have embraced the ways of the filthy thief. How dare you?"
I think I found a better hideout. Climb up and look toward the mountain.
A hideout. Somewhere by the mountain. Jogaku's pagoda. Sheltered, defensible. In striking distance of the Khan's stronghold.
There's only one problem. The Mongols have it.
We can fix that.
Let's get the horses.
About that, I'd prefer to walk. You're gonna make me grab a new horse, aren't you?
What happened to your mount?
When I escaped, the castle guards fired on us. They killed Sura.
I'm sorry. These will have to do, for now.
It's just not the same. Game's like, here, we killed your horse.
From Kin?
I don't know.
Have a new one.
A lot of towns.
If you'd only pursued their army instead of fighting each other.
Why did you surrender to your uncle?
I couldn't let them take you. My uncle needed someone to blame.
And I was his first choice.
He was trying to protect me, to fulfill his duty to the Shogun. I surrendered so you could escape north and pick up the Khan's trail.
Shimura's a fool for turning against you.
He wanted me to be his son. I destroyed his dream.
By doing the right thing.
Being right doesn't always make things better.
Tell that to the people you saved. If we kill the Khan and drive the Mongols out, is there a chance your uncle will forgive you?
When I was young, Lord Shimura became my father, my sensei, my entire world. I never wanted to disappoint him. I have to hope we can heal this wound. Whatever happens, his forgiveness won't change who I am.
He thinks I corrupted you.
I made my own choices. Even knowing what they've cost me, I'd make them again. Even if the Shogun brands me as a traitor.
These things, they are not replaceable, Nugget.
We're close to Jogaku Temple.
There's a fishing camp on the lake. We could scout the temple grounds from it.
Leave the horses here. We'll go in on foot.
The woods here are thick. Good cover.
For us and the Mongols.
The safest approach to the temple might be over open ground.
Or frozen lake. Prisoners.
They'll freeze to death.
We'll free them, clear the fishing village, then we take the temple. A signal cannon.
To alert the temple of an attack.
Alright, we're going to... I mean, the pilot always comes first, but any pilot will tell you that, especially if they've flown in the same aircraft for a long time, they'll tell you that their plane is not replaceable. Just in case she's not paying for it, she should.
They were working us to death.
You're free now.
That's everyone here.
The temple will have stronger defenses. We can't rush in.
Let's see what we're dealing with.
Bye-bye! Thank you for your donation. I mean, you're dead, so you won't be able to appreciate the donation you made, but hey, whatever. Now, where am I supposed to go?
Explosives on the ice. We can use that against them. Archers watching the lake.
They'll see us coming. Pick us off.
Let's bring them to us.
How?
Fire the signal cannon. Lure them onto the ice. Then divide and conquer. I'll draw them out. That will get their attention. I'll get back to you now. Get to the pagoda.
Didn't get all of them, but that guy ran away. He a coward.
We need to plan our attack carefully.
That water was frozen. We'll climb it, go over the back wall.
Find a frozen waterfall.
Follow me.
The warlord and his guards. Make him suffer, and they'll run.
All right, so who's the warlord? They're shooting poison arrows at me, and I'm literally just willing myself with resolve to say no. I am not poisoned, you fail. It's like in D&D where you get poisoned and the DM's like, roll fortitude, and you said, no, I'm not poisoned, fuck you. Nat 20, bitch.
Mongols. Solid walls. I think we'll be safe here. Hey. Your uncle chose his path.
And I chose mine. Kotun studied Roshimura's tactics. He knows how to break an army of samurai. He doesn't know how to defend against us.
We'll make him hurt. For Taka.
For everyone.
Honor and ash. All right, so we have completed that. We've got some other things. If First, I want to find the armorer. Okay, so talking that is not the best gift altar. Guardian Scowl, created for wrathful guardians of Tsushima. Where is the frickin' armorer? This is swordsmith. There we go, there's the armorer. Because we got an armor we need to upgrade.
My armor will dull the Mongols' weapons.
Yes, it
will.
Your
protection is my duty.
Thank you.
Nothing
Yoink.
Stronger.
Yoink. Ooh, look at that! Look at that! Isn't that badass? I love it!
Goodbye.
Hell yeah! Mm-hmm. That is some fine looking armor. We have 15 minutes. It is about 2:40-ish.
My lord,
I think we can do this one.
The Mongols forced my master to craft a set of armor for Khotun Khan himself.
It's not enough for him to conquer our home. He has to steal from our people as well.
When my master finished his creation, he saw a chance to run. He fled with the armor.
Where did he take it?
He hid two pieces of it on different farms, far apart from each other.
And the others?
The Mongols got them.
They found your master before he hid the rest.
When he refused to tell them where to find the missing parts, they executed him.
Oh, that sucks. I'll find every piece of that armor and avenge your master's death.
He'd be honored for you to wear the armor, my lord. Bring the pieces back to me, and I'll be sure they fit you properly.
Okay, this is gonna be a fetch quest, so... Fit for the Khan. Alright. I think for this one, I might do this one off screen. I don't know. No, wait, I can just find the map and, okay, I don't need to worry about it then. Let's at least figure out what this is. Oh, it's you. You look sickly. What is this? This is... Pillar of Honor. Hello. I know it's not its fault, but... It's still not Sora. Thank you. First try! Oi, you, bastard!
Draw your blades!
Bye bye, Bernie! Curious, can I go back? Nope, I'm exiled. Shit. All right, Alright, well, go to this first farm, and that'll probably be the end of the stream. I can be able to get. Wait, is. Oh, there's a merchant here. Okay. Let's find the merchant. There he is.
May I assist you, my lord?
Okay. Elevating gear. Ooh.
Thank you.
That. Armor dice.
I think you'll be pleased.
I mean, we are pretty much a Ronin.
As well. You'll find that very useful.
You have my thanks.
All right. Slow down, bird. All right.
Horse. Here.
There you go.
Still.
The Mongols should have never taken Lord Shimura's castle. They asked for death.
You're free. Find a safe place and stay there.
I won't get far, my lord. The Mongols hold a nearby road. They'll capture anyone who passes.
Let me worry about those Mongols. I'll make sure you're safe from them.
Alright, map updated. Rumored location. It's not what I... That one. Fucking hell. I'm going to the wrong place. We got some hallucination darts. That's always fun. What's up? Really? That one line, you lost all your intimidation fit. I mean, possibly.
Help me!
You're going to be all right.
What a relief.
Kill an enemy investigating a firecracker. Okay. There we go.
Hold still.
That's a big whale.
I'd given up hope before you came.
We're safe now.
Although one whale probably feed an entire village. Maybe even more.
Just
Surprise, motherfucker!
Can't go. It's not safe yet.
Gotcha, I see him.
You're going to be all right.
Oink.
I'm still alive.
Yeah, you are.
Be careful out there.
Okay, so we've got 3 more left. Really? Okay. Let's climb up here. Surprised you didn't hear that.
Hold still.
All right, one more hostage.
Like you, Lord Sakai.
Go and stay safe.
Okay. Shit. Damn it. Damn it! Fuck! Okay, so we just got the one left. Just going to do the whole damn thing over again. But I need to find a better approach. Alistair is upstairs. I did not know that. Mongol's secret weapon, grease ladders. There we go. What the fuck?
It's too dangerous.
Yeah, I know. Get the ladder. Big bow shoots through helmets. I didn't know he had a helmet. I also didn't know I had the little bow on.
Destined to come here. This piece of armor was given to us by the man who made it. He was fleeing the Mongols.
This was crafted for Khotun Khan. And I'll be the one to wear it. Thank you for keeping it safe.
Of course, my lord.
Piece of Mongol armor. Alright, so we got that one done. Kawachi Whaling Village. Liberated. But I believe that will be it for today. That's not my horse. I refuse. Alright, I don't know where a haiku is, so unfortunately we cannot end on a haiku today. Undead horse is currently not available. So we'll end it there. Tomorrow we will it. Yeah, I know. Tomorrow we will It'd be a Raz and Floof stream with Borderlands 2, more Captain Scarlet DLC. Hopefully we'll finish it. Thursday I'm off. Friday, hopefully we'll finish the Ace Combat 5 Cockpit Challenge. Saturday, we recruit the Justicar and the Assassin in Mass Effect 2. Monday, we do more Greedfall. I forgot what we were doing in there, but... And then next week, hopefully by then, I will have opened the map. And we will continue trying to steal the armor from Khotun Khan. And hopefully by then I will have found the necessary the haiku spot so we can keep doing that tradition, because I really do like it. But anyway, I will bid you all adieu. Great day, everybody, and I will see you all next time. There we go. Bye.